All right, daily race C, let's go. Hopefully, I won't get absolutely punted in the first corner like I do sometimes. At least around this driver level happens. Haven't really done much sport mode racing, that's why I'm only in C. It's totally not because I'm like really bad or anything. Anyway, let's do this, Cayman. Let's go. There we go. We got a couple Brazilians in front of us right now. Whoa. Okay. Calm down. Calm down. Are you serious, man? What is that? I just got absolutely tossed around like a toy. And I get a, how did I get a penalty? Shit. How did I get a penalty? I'm so confused. How did I get a penalty? I didn't even cut anything. These damages to wear off. Wear off, please. Thank you. Well, this race is going amazing so far. There's so many Brazilians in this race. Jeez, man. We're on the inside. Overtook that GTR. Seconds behind the leader. Could have been way closer, but all that stuff had to happen. Whoa! Okay. Oh, great. I have a penalty to serve. Off of bullshit. What? Okay, dude. Come on. Man, sometimes drivers just aren't really mindful of what's around them. Not just in this game, but in real life too. I'll try and catch up, but lost quite a big, or I gained quite a big of a space between me and the leader. So that's not very good. Internal overtake on the Mazda. Okay, never mind. Wasn't quite good enough.
That was a pretty good exit.
Man, that Mazda's fast in a straight line. Just look at him go. Like, come on, that's not fair.
People like to mess up at this part of the track, so I should be careful. Oh, the Mazda messed up. Oh, great. It's fine. We're good. We can probably at least get third in this race if I try hard enough. I can probably get third, maybe second. I don't know, though.
Turn, please. Thank you.
We got another Porsche up there. Sometimes.
Come on, turn. Also, how did I get another penalty? What? What? Dude. Where are all these penalties coming from? I don't understand. And I just damaged my back wheel. Great.
Running away from me. That's not good. Gotta reel him back in. Pit now? Yeah, I'm gonna pit now. Wait, did I just cut lines? Did I just cut lines? I'm not gonna change my tires. I don't know if I just... I might have made a mistake there. Did I? Please don't penalize me. Please don't. Oh my god. Yeah, I was a little late on... I was too late of a decision.
Damn it, man!
That's annoying. That is quite annoying. was going so well. Then that happened. Now I got this 458 to deal with. So fast. It's not fair, man. No. Man. I have not practiced this at all. I probably should have before I enter a race. Get like fourth or something, or like fifth. I don't know. I'm assuming. Getting slowed down a little bit. What's going on up here? Maybe I could catch up. I don't know. Defensive now. Oh god. Why are you? It's fine. Oh, we got a penalty. Nice. On my face. Are you serious? Can I go for the internal overtake? Yes, I can. Jeez, I hate when my video clip does that after 15 minutes of recording. This is so annoying. Stop it when I want to stop it. Ugh. need to catch up to these guys. Come on. Crashed. Yes. That's huge. That is a huge moment. Let's go. And the GTR has a 1 second penalty. I can get podium in this race. I can definitely get podium. As long as I hold my position. That's not good. We're good for now. Okay, decent. Oh, he's gaining slightly. Back of my car is crazily damaged. Just hope he doesn't pass me at the last second. Oh, jeez. Okay, there we go. There we go. Passed him back. And brake. Gotta play some defense right now. That guy up there, that guy served a penalty. It's not quite enough to catch him, though. Unless he makes, like, a really bad mistake, which I hope he does. Oh, man, this guy's hitting me now. Really? And I got a penalty. I don't know how I ignored a track limit. And I'm getting passed. Oh, no. I'm gonna have to take fifth, then. Oh, man. Well, there's that, I guess. Yeah, there's no way. Take the fifth, I guess. It is what it is. Alright, there we go. Oh, we actually got fourth. Apparently that guy in first didn't even pit. Okay. Alright, I'll take it then. Alright guys, well, that'll be it for this episode of GT7. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in the next one.